Alright, welcome back to Let's Play NBA Street Volume 2. Last video, we finished up Uptown Pickup Games, and on this part, we're gonna head to Seattle for a tournament. Let's do this. And he fell. Couldn't handle the bad trick. Gain the rebound. It's really annoying. Nice. Get the game breaker. And we got the important thing. I just want the ball back, thank God. And not get the rebound and make it through. And he did not get the handle. But it don't matter, anyways. Damn it, why did I walk away from the ball? Oh, really? Feels like a trick counter. And that was bad. Bad angle. See if you make it in. Yep. That's game. Alright. On to the next game. I can't do that in real life. Shooting without looking. That's pretty difficult. Stretch, what was that? He did nothing and he did it only. Oh my god. Stretch. Why are you doing this to me? Oh my god. Come on. Oh, really? Oh my god. Really? Oh shit. And notice we had Game Breaker. Two magic shows, and he's Really? God, stretch, man. You're about to get cut if you continue to fuck up. Let's see how the game breaks. Oh my God.
Word! Sesame's on the
I gotta face him again. Rematch. But can we win 2 in a row? Really? Really? What was that steal? Oh my god. Can't break any of this. Oh man. Turbo. Oh. Make it in. There we go. Tip sign. I'll take it. And we got Game Breaker. Take that. Oh, are you serious? You can't dump it in. Oh my god, trick counter. Oh no! Dang it. Oh my god. These trick counters. Point and we win. And Mr. Lee. Don't let him score. Go ahead and get who we have to get. Just Whitewater. Yes. Gotta replace him with KG. And the Great Lakes Streak Challenge is now available to play in Seattle. And the Mosswood tournament is now available to play in Oakland. Alright. So yeah. Next time let's play NBA Street Volume 2. We're gonna do the Street Challenge at Green Lake. And also move on to Oakland to do a tournament. So yeah, see you guys next time. Bro.